Hi friends, this is Karthikeya of 8th class from St. Joseph School, Karnool. Today we are going to discuss about a problem from our 8th class topic, which is nothing but areas of trapeziums and polygons. So to attempt this problem, we need to know two formulas. They are nothing but area of triangle and area of trapezium. Area of triangle, half into base into height. Area of trapezium, half into sum of parallel sides into height. So let us go to the problem. Here they have given a diagram and some information about this diagram. We need to calculate the area of this diagram, but we are not familiar with this diagram, but still we can calculate the area of this diagram in a simple way. So let us go through the information first. They have given compact form from A to F. In between they have given 20, 30 to B, 40, 60 to C, 65, 20 to D and 110, 30 to E. Above that they have given 125. Now after seeing this, you might be thinking, what is this compact form, what is from A, what is to F, like that. But to solve this problem, we need to understand this table cleanly and carefully. So let me explain this. I'll keep it aside. Now from A, I'll take a 20 centimeters line segment. Again from that point to the left side, I'll take a 30 centimeters line segment. Now from this point, I'll take again 20 centimeters line segment. Again from that point, I'll take 60 centimeters line segment. Again from this point, I'll take 25 centimeters line segment. Again from that point, I'll take to the left side, I'll take 20 centimeters. Now from this point, I'll take 45 centimeters. And again from that point, I'll take 30 centimeters line segment. Now I'll connect all these vertices. I'll get a diagram. This diagram is nothing but the first diagram which we discussed about. I just divided this diagram into 6 parts which we are familiar with. 4 right triangles and 2 trapeziums. First, we go for the triangles. Here, I have the triangle with base 20 cm and height 30 cm. If we calculate half into base into height, we'll get half into 20 into 30. After calculation, we will get 300 cm square. I'll take this 300 cm square and keep it aside here. Now, we'll go for the second triangle. Here we go. It has a base 60 centimeters and height 40 centimeters. Now half into base into height, which is nothing but half into 60 into 40. After calculation, we'll get 1200 centimeters square. Again, I'll take the third triangle with base 20 centimeters and height 60 centimeters. Now half into base 20 into height 60 is equals to 600 centimeters square. Now we'll go for the last right triangle. Here we go. It has a base 30 centimeters and height 15 centimeters. After calculation, we'll get half into 30 into 15, which is nothing but 225 centimeters square. Now the triangle part is over, but the trapezium part is still left. So we'll go for the trapeziums now. Here we go for the first trapezium. The trapezium has two parallel sides. They are nothing but 60 centimeters and 30 centimeters. Now it has a height of 70 centimeters. If we calculate half into sum of parallel sides into height, half into sum of parallel sides, which is nothing but 60 plus 30, we will get 90 centimeters and height 70 centimeters. After calculation, we will get 3150 centimeters square. Now we will go for the last part, that is the second trapezium. Here we go. Half into sum of parallel sides into height, half into sum of parallel sides, which is nothing but 30 plus 20, and we will get 50 centimeters. Now height 45 centimeters. Half into 50 into 45. After calculation, we will get 1125 centimeters square. I'll take the only part which we calculated the areas and take it here. Now I'll add all these areas and I'll get 6600 centimeters square. This 6600 centimeters square is nothing but the area of polygon which we first discussed about here. We calculated this in a simple way with only two formulas. They are nothing but area of triangle and area of trapezium. This is how we calculate the area of this type of polygons using one or more formulas. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you. Yours, Karthikeya.